in myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste. I've been around for a long, long year. Stole many a man's soul of faith. I was around when Jesus Christ had his moment of doubt and pain. Me damn sure the pilot washed his hands and sealed his fate. Pleased to meet you. Hope you guessed my name. But what's puzzling you is the nature of my game. Stuck around St. Petersburg when I saw it was a time for change. Killed the Tsar and his ministers. Anastasia screamed in vain. I rode a tank, held a generous rank when the blitzkrieg raged.
You bet.
Good. We always like to throw you out.
Hi, what's your name?
Ellis.
Hi, Ellis. My name is Vladimir. I'll be your best friend for next half an hour.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Good.
You have a lot of friends here?
Yeah.
Family?
A lot of friends.
Okay. Those are your family for a lifetime. I'm your best friend for half an hour.
Okay.
Okay? Then you go back to them happy from ear to ear.
Okay.
Let me talk to them. Hi, you look kind of worried. What happened?
He's jumping.
Yeah, who's that guy for you?
He's my father-in-law.
Okay.
Hi there.
What about you?
It's my father.
That's your father?
That's my father.
You know, when I came here, I was looking for somebody who is 97 years old. I couldn't find anybody.
Well, there's one right there.
Okay. Hi, how are you doing?
Fine, thank you.
Smile. That's rule number one. So what do you think about skydiving?
Fine.
What do you think about skydiving?
I wouldn't want to try it. I don't like hike, but he does. He's never been afraid. He's always wanted to do it. So 97, nobody tells him he can't.
Is it your first time?
Huh?
Is it your first time?
First time.
First time.
First time.
Yep. First time.
How's that feeling?
Okay, it's not first time for me.
Yeah. Cool. All right, have some fun, okay?
You look like a skydiver already. This is good, this is good, this is good, this is good. Give me five. That was good, high five.
No, I haven't. I had thought about it once. But
you're not 97 years old yet.
I might wait till I'm 90, I don't know.
Yeah.
But I probably will someday. He's quite motivating me.
Okay, good. Yeah. Maybe we'll have next year like double generations jump or three generation jump.
Whoa, now there's an idea.
Four generation jump.
Woo.
Like you have somebody coming.
Okay.
Let's go.
One quick shot. Comfortable here, yeah?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, welcome.
Hi.
All right, Ellis, door is closed.
Okay.
And now we are on our way to your dream.
How bad.
The next time you open the door, it's for us to jump out.
Okay.
Waiting for you guys. Oh.
Welcome to the sky. To the sky was waiting for 497 years.
Ready to do my jump. Oh boy, this looks great. I think I'll sign up for my next one if I'm in good health. 98, I'll see you again.
All right, guys.
Okay.
Give us 10 more minutes and you'll see this man flying in the sky. If he likes it, he'll be here again for his happiest birthday. Am I right?
Okay.
I'm right. They are ready. lucky number 7 we had. Guys, it was the best opening I've ever had in this year.
Right.
Wow, we have nice open passion. We have happy Ellis right here. That's your body flying like a bird. And we still have 4,000 feet of air below. You can do some air walk. Yeah, guys! That's my record, too! 20 miles per hour, okay?
Oh!
Pull left, slide it out. And you feel slowly, slowly, we go left, yeah? And pull right down. And now you go right. And my question, pull down both of them. And you feel the sound.
Oh, yeah.
That's what you do, pull and you see, right now we go slowly, slowly, it's for old people. Pull one inch more. We go like young guys. Pull one inch more, we go like crazy people. Now, flip, one, two, three. Yeah! That's for those guys. That's a good technique.
Perfect.
Ellis, here is your record and here is my record.
Oh, good.
And Tyson's record too. And Kelly's record too.
Yeah.
Welcome to the planet.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Wow.
Hey. 97. Wow.
You know what I can say? Very protective person. He tried to take care of me in a plane, under parachute, he asked me, are you okay? That's the secret how to stay young for so long.
What are you impressed with?
Oh, loved it. Great!
Great job, Ellis.
Thank you.
You did really good.
Happy birthday, man.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, that was great.
So would you do it again?
Yeah.
Right on!
I sure will.
We created a monster!
Sign me up for next birthday!
Alright! You're on the schedule!
Alright! In a year, the same place, yeah?
Yeah!
Alright! Wow, look who's here! It's a good... Wow, it's ballet, yeah! Air dance! Congratulations!
Cross that off your bucket list! How'd you do? I did fine.
Wonderful.
Good.
I got a little bit nauseated.
He got to the turn for crazy people, you know? He asked me more and more and more, though.
That was good. Yeah. Enjoyed it very much.
All right. Sky is still the same blue.
Woo! Who wants to go next? Come on, let me see a couple hands there. All right, you guys want to make a skydive someday?
Yeah!
Yeah! All right.
Oh, great.
Isn't that amazing?
Great.
Congratulations.
Happy birthday.
We saw you.
Sorry, that's great.
Good
job.
You better do it.
Yeah, sure.
Is that adrenaline level gone down any?
Oh, well.
Well, look who it is.
Oh, there's your cell phone.
You're popular.
There you go, Chuck.
You're at it right now.
Look at you, too.
You
congratulations.
No problem, honey. No problem.
Let's get some.
So, you guys, you notice there's a yellow line there in between you guys and them. That's the spectator line. These guys weren't spectators today, were they? All right. Very cool. Only one way to finish this really quick. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday,
dear Ellis.
Happy birthday to
All right, you guys. Thank you so much for coming out. Big thumbs up.